my teens, but full of challenge and desire. I ran away from home and left my mother and my dad. I know it grieved them so to think their only boy was bad. I fell in with an outlaw band, their names were known quite well. How many times we robbed and plundered, I could never tell. This kind of sinful living leads only to a fall. I learned that much and more the night I heard my master call. One night we rustled cattle, 1,000 head or so, and started then out on the trail that leads to Mexico. But a border started blowing and lightning flashed about. I thought someone was calling me, I thought I heard a shout. And at that moment lightning struck not 20 yards from me, and left there was a giant cross where once there was a tree. And this time I knew I heard a voice so sweet and strange, a voice that came from everywhere, a voice that called my name. So frightened I was thinking of sinful deeds I'd done. I failed to see the 1,000 head of cattle start to run. The cattle they stampeded were running all around. My pony ran but stumbled and it threw me to the ground. I felt the end was near, that death would be the price, when a mighty bolt of lightning showed a face in Jesus Christ. I cried, oh Lord, forgive me, don't let it happen now. I wanna live for you alone, oh God, these words I vow. My rigged past unfolded, I thought of wasted years, and another bolt of lightning killed 100 head of steers. And the others rushed on by me, I was left to live. The master has a reason, life is his to take or give. Miracle performed that night, I wasn't meant to die. The dead ones formed the barricade, least 6 or 7 high. Right behind them there was I, afraid but safe and sound. I cried and begged for mercy, kneeling there upon the ground. A pardon I was granted, my sinful soul set free. No more to fear the angry wave upon life's stormy sea. Given by the love of God, a love that will remain. I gave my life and soul the night the Savior called my name.